I said that wrong. Lin-manuel, Miranda, and Philippa Sue. Let's begin. Not as a bastard orphan son of a whore and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, but Providence impoverished and squalid, grow up to be a hero and a scholar. $10 founding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, system in charge of a trading charter. Every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was long in prison, then to be a part of the brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or put. Hurricane, devastation, rain, a man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain, and he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. While the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took a book collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait. Just you wait. When he was 10, his father split beloved, debt ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their own sick, sin, thick. Alex got better, but his mother went quick. And the cousin committed suicide, left them with nothing but remember something new inside a boy's day. Alex, you got a bit by his. He started retreating and eating every treatise on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a set of resolution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and all the things he can and for. He's canning for every book he can get his hands for, planning for the future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, New York, just you wait. I'm hanging the wings for you. You could never back down. You never learn to take your time. Oh, Alexander Hamilton. When America sings for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rewrote the game? The world will never be the same. Oh, the ship is in the harbor now. See if you can spot him. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. His enemy destroyed his rep. America forgot him. We fought with him. Me, I died for him. Me, I trusted him. Me, I loved him. Me, I'm the dang fool that shot him. The only things I haven't done, but just you. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. That was really fun. I really like that. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hamilton is my favorite musical ever. And my friend actually introduced me to Hamilton. Shout out to her. And if there's any chance that Lin-Manuel Miranda is watching this, I live in the Bronx, New York. I'm a huge fan of Hamilton, and I would never say no.